Hey guys, it's Annie Equestrian here, and this is my friend Hannah, and I am going to look at a pony today. So yeah, I'm really excited. I'm gonna go try it. It's a 16-1
appendix,
buckskin appendix, gelding, and he's pretty cool.
He's already jumping too.
Yeah, he's already jumping, and he has really pretty,
like 2.6, I think?
Yeah, he's doing like 2.6, and he has really pretty dapples, so.
Yes.
Yes, I'm really excited.
Dim dapples.
Yes.
We'll check in with you on the drive there. Yep. While we're there, on the drive back.
Yes. All right. Bye.
Bye. We're about 50 minutes away now. So.
Boat's
actually, now it's 49.
49. Oh,
yeah. We are like 20 minutes away. So yeah, we're going crazy.
We are here. So yeah. Hopefully, it's been raining for. It's been raining for a little while, so it's kind of wet. So I'm kind of hoping it's not going to be like... Oh, look at the pony! They're right there under the tree.
Oh.
Just wanna feel alive.
Hey guys, I know we're kind of looking ratchet. It was raining, but okay, so here's what happened.
Synthetic saddles are
I went and tried the horse. It was kind of a fail when I jumped him. But anyway, so
but it's okay.
I walked him and I trotted him and I really liked his trot. He's really forward.
Really cute trot.
When I started to canter him, I noticed he was a little bit head heavy and he was like bunny
hopping. Well, insert a clip. She started cantering.
I asked him to canter and we were in the corner and he pulled his head down and like turned really quick. And of course, I'm holding on to the reins, so I'm pulled forward, and he turns.
So she flew off.
I flew off.
And she landed on her butt. And yes. Then she from it, she was like.
I was like really shocked. That's like the fourth time I've fallen off. But
and that was the one time during the entire time you were trying that I was not videoing.
Yes.
I was like, so girl, funny. Please, can we not? So we have this thing that we do. Every time that we try a horse, we both, and usually her mom too, we list the pros and cons that we liked of the horse. So, Annie, do you want to go first?
Okay, so I'll do the pros. Okay, couldn't be. So first pro. Okay, so flashy. Pro. He was very flashy. When I saw him, he was adorable. Oh my gosh, so pretty. And he was also really sweet.
Yes. And can I say one too? He had really clean legs, and he looked very, like, nice, and his confirmation was good. But mostly, I'm a thoroughbred person. So the Withers were very nice.
Yeah, he wasn't like, a
they were appendix. These appendix.
Good,
but like it's beautiful. They aren't like a mountain.
Shark fin Withers. Yes.
All right.
The con that I had that is kind of I'm doing both.
Okay.
That's kind of what I first noticed was he has wedges on his shoes and
just less than casual.
Yeah, but that's still gonna be a little more expensive, so I'll have to add in that cost with the. And then another pro that I liked was he was full of course and he was pretty willing and he wasn't lazy, which I do not like lazy horses. Supposedly he was lazy before, but
probably because it was raining too soon.
Yeah, he was. He was really good, and with the rain too, I mean, it was raining, and he did pretty good for being a greenie.
Yeah,
and
it is always good to see the horse trying at their worst.
Yes.
Because, like, you know, then you're going to see, okay, if I am having a list of bad coincidences, new rider, hasn't been ridden in a while, raining, this is what I'm going to get.
And then the other con, he's pretty green, and that's fine with me, but he is 9, so older. I thought he was maybe a little bit better trained, but yeah, but he was still pretty green for being a 9-year-old. But I mean, I'm gonna talk to my trainer and see what she thinks. So yeah, please like this video and give it a thumbs up, and I hope we didn't like bore you to death, but maybe you learned a little something about buying ponies. I don't know, but yeah, thanks for watching.
Bye.